folks, this is Mission Country. I'm Mike Manuel. Sitting at a table in a place where sinners go, talking to somebody, even though he's set alone. So I move a little closer so I could hear his words. That's when I saw the bottle in his hand. This is what I heard. You think you got me now? You think I have gone too far? But when this bottle's empty, I'm gonna get back in my car. And when I get home, a 1,000-pound hammer. Those words knocked me to my knees, and right there in that tavern I cried, Jesus, help me please. Hey, John, Carolyn, did not matter who was watching, as big old tears raced down my face. That night God used the strength, talking to a bottle, so my life couldn't change. And you think you got me now? You think I have gone too far? But when this bottle's empty, back in my car. And when I get home, she'll be waiting. Oh, and we'll kneel beside our bed. We're gonna have a little talk with Jesus. No, you ain't got me yet. Joan Watson, Lisa Hazel, Lillian Montgomery, Diane Culp, Rab Husam, I can't say your name, but I'm glad you're here. Sarah Murray, Tina Pitts, Maggie Rhodes, Diane Culp, Beverly McCauley, Angela Cagle, Greg Dodson. Hey, buddy, how y'all doing? So glad you joined us this evening. We're just going to kind of relax and get a nice little hour in of good, positive message country music. I'm so glad you've joined us. I apologize for not getting the video done for the contest that we've been talking about. I'm going to make it up to you. And so I'll tell you a little bit about that so you can be thinking about it, because I will get that video made. I've just been super busy working on some other things for the show. What we're going to do is we're going to give you the opportunity. We'll tell you what song it is. And when I sing that song in the show, all the people you invite will put your first and last name in the comment section during the time I sing the song which we will announce. And once we figure out what that is, which I'll do in the instructional video when I get to it, once we do that, then it'll be the same song every show. And that way you'll know that during that time, you want your folks that you invited to watch to comment by simply putting your first and last name. We'll add all those up, and whoever gets the most will be the winner, and we'll announce it the next night on the show. So anyway, there you go. Let's try Jesus. What do you say? Oh, yeah, yeah. They have the answer. They'll fill your world with things that make you cry. So if all the things you've tried may not be you satisfied, there's still one thing I know that you can do. You can try Jesus. He's the answer that you need. When your world is torn, your heart is broke, and you're in misery, try Jesus. He is waiting to supply, but you'll never, never know until you try. Hey, Angela, miss you. Chris Wise, Heather Cole, Harry, Cheryl. I remember how it was to search and never find, spending lonely sleepless nights in agony, chasing every thrill I'd find till there was nothing left to try. When my world grew dark, hey, that's when I saw the light. Oh, that you need. When your world is torn, your heart is broke, and you're in misery, try Jesus. He is waiting to supply, but you'll never, never know until you try. Great song right there, Try Jesus. My brother Greg wrote that song, and so glad he's living back in Tennessee again. He had moved off for a little while doing some work, and he's back now. So glad he's back. And what a great song that he wrote. I love singing that song, as well as this one right here that goes along with what I'm doing, drinking lots of coffee. Oh, but a man needs something to hold on to.
up to the top. Yeah, folks should be proud of me, cause I can't eat and I can't sleep, but I can dream. I'll take off.
Lots of coffee. Hey, Michelle Nutting, how are you doing? Oh, so glad to see all of you. Eva Castle, Teresa Eds, I see a few names here. Anthony, good to see you on here tonight. Brenda Howard, Melcy Earl, watching all the way from the Lance Loop in Canada. Yeah, says she's loving it. Hey, Good news on the Canadian front. Got a friend in Lacrete that just, if you're anywhere in the Lacrete area in Alberta, won't be long, here in a week or two, our good friend George will have some CDs up there. He's contacted us and gonna do a wholesale deal. Maybe we can get some CDs up there for you folks. So be thinking about that. Maybe we'll mention more about it, but I'm sure he's already got a demand. A lot of people are asking for it. So if you're in that area, Lacrete, Alberta. Jessica Reeves. Who else we got here? Let's have a little fun tonight. Talk to some folks. Marjorie Harper. Angela Cagle. Lolly, all the way from the Philippines. Thank you for liking my coffee song. I like it too. I love to sing that song. Jean Adcox. And I better say something to all our wonderful YouTube listeners on the Mike Manuel YouTube channel. We got people that are watching. And thank you so much for watching. And for all you folks that are just Facebook only and you don't get around too much, get on over to YouTube, to the Mike Manuel channel. Just put my name in the search window there and find the channel. And you can watch videos nonstop right there at Mike Manuel on our YouTube channel. So thanks to all of our YouTube watchers. God bless you. And hey, just hang in there. We're trying to improve things and make things better all the time. And we are doing that. We are doing that. We've been working on some signage for our stage here. And hopefully we'll have that up by the end of the week, and or the weekend for sure. And that'll be looking good. So been working hard and going to work harder for you, because we love you guys and we thank you for being a part of Mission Country on the Road. All right, let's see. Who else we got here? Kana? Okay. Bryn Kennedy, all the way from Nova Scotia. We've got a lot of Canadian folks. They're just so wonderful. We love them to death. We just really attached to these from the very beginning of this show. We've had wonderful Canadian people who have brought their ears and eyes to what we're doing, and it has spread, and so we thank you so much. We're very grateful. And of course, all you folks here stateside, we love you, and we are glad that you're a part of Mission Country on the Road. Well, let's do something here. I want to reach up here and get something kind of new, if that's all right with you guys. Here's a song that kind of one of my favorites. I got a lot of favorites. It's called I Get Him Back. A little rusty, broken tip. Hold it tight, son, so the handle don't slip. Close it up right when you're through with it. He was always saying things like that. It's just an old timer, no, it ain't worth much, but I wouldn't trade it for a brand new buck. It's old and it's so out of style, but every time I hold it, I get it back for a little while. It's more than just a memory. It's a pocket full of love. Reflections of the man that he was. And moments of forever I'm holding right here in my hand. Lord, it makes me smile. Pages, hold it tight, son, it's the rock of ages. Pay attention when you read it. I can promise you that you're gonna need it. And though he left us, he's never really gone. It all adds up to what you can count on. It may be old, but it sure ain't out of style. Every time I read it, I get it back for a little while. It's more than just a memory. It's a letter full of love. Reflections of yet to come. And moments of forever I'm holding right here in my hand. Lord, it makes me smile. Every time I read it, I give it back.
Put me through and give me
still have a chance. Oh, but one day, Lord, you took her with no warning in advance. And I'm begging now, please give me one last opportunity. Oh, and if there's a phone in heaven, let my mama talk to me.
Probably wasn't where we were at, but it's always who you're with and those memories that you make with those that you love. So listen to this song. I'm going to sing it for you again. And I want you to let those memories encourage you tonight.
And give me one more chance to tell her that I love her.
All those dresses that my grandmother made for my little girls when they were little, growing up. A lot of memories tied around all of those things. All we do, we sing these songs and these memories come flooding in. And you know, I wish I could tell her how good they're doing right now and about those grandkids that she's never met. But for now, the members will have to do it.
And give me one more chance to tell her that I love her. Thank you.
Folks, how are you guys doing this evening? We've got Marva Holson back. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All your kind remarks. Bill Pidgley. As a matter of fact, I didn't write the song, Bill. I write just about everything else that I do. But my friend Bobby D. Reed out of Hendersonville, suburb of Nashville, wrote the song and allowed me to record it. And I did a long time ago. And we do have backing tracks for it. You can get them at mikemanuel.com. We have backing tracks for all of the projects that we have, every song except for the brand new one. It's not out and available yet. Tana Bosworth, good to see you. Pam Silverthorne, Susan Marks, look at you wonderful people coming on. Marilyn Lamb, Kathy Strait. Hey, tell George I said hi. Robert Feathers, thank you. Thank you so much. Well, I'm just excited tonight. I think you guys have been praying for me or something, because I've just really been feeling really good the last couple of days. Been getting early, getting a lot of stuff done. Let's see here. Kylie says, Mike, one day I'm going to sing a song with you and eat some crawfish. Good seeing you, man. Hey, I don't know about all of that, but for sure the crawfish, I can do some crawfish now. Let's see, something about the swamp people. I didn't catch it. Don't forget swamp people. We won't forget you. Lisa Accord, so good to see you on here tonight. Marjorie Harper. Oh yeah, old Rugged Cross singing those old songs. Michael Mason. About the fathers that died. Is that one of mine, Michael? I don't know. I'm trying to think of that. I got Grandpa. That's about the closest thing I got. I can do that for you. Let's do that. Grandpa was just like that. Well, born in toll boots, starch khaki pants, a smile as big as that old stained straw hat. Down at the cafe at a 4:30, he'd wait for the waitress to unlock the door. His hearing was gone and his vision was dim, but he'd smile just in case you were talking to him. He was a stranger outside of this town, but down at the cafe, they all knew him well. Grandpa was just like that. He left a mark on the people. Can't buy, and I'm glad I know what it was. 'Cause the only day he stayed away from that cafe was Sunday, 'cause that was the Lord. He quote me a scripture, say, now here's what it means. A sinner is something that you don't need to be. Then he'd give me a quarter that he called 2 bits. Yeah, Grandpa's just like that. Now here's the part where it passes. And when it was his time to pass from this life, oh, he smiled real big, just closed his eyes. Somewhere in heaven, down some street of gold, in a cafe he sits where you'll never grow old. Grandpa, he was just like that, and he left a mark
He had something that money can't buy, and I'm glad I know what it was. 'Cause the only day he stayed away from that cafe was Sunday, 'cause that was the Lord. Yeah, he was a stranger outside of his town, but up in heaven, they all know him well.
I just got brought some YouTube folks here. We want to say hi to them. Gracie Lassiter, Derek Place, Bonnie Daly, Lydia Thomas, Carol Goddard, Bonnie Daly. Oh, man, I tell you what, that is awesome to have you guys. Chris Hughes. Who else we got here? Nancy Cochran, did I call that name? Lay Peek. Says she watches us every night. That is so awesome. That is so awesome. Hey, YouTube listeners, we're just honored that you guys, let me get the right camera here, are here with us, watching and keeping up. And we do pay attention. Joyce Mills, Teresa Day, Wesley Germanero, Kevin Wilson, Carolyn Whitney, Vicki Davis. Look at all these wonderful folks. Craig Meager. Yeah, I did that phone in heaven. That was at 7:32. I tell you, you guys have just been staying with us. Stay with us and continue to be here with us, and we will try to keep. You going to take this back?
Or I don't know where you can put it. You can leave it if you
want. I don't know how much multitasking I can do. But I'm sure glad you brought that in here, and so we could greet all of those folks. And we're so glad and honored that you took time out of your schedule to tune in with us and spend a little time with us. It's really cool. All right. You know, Geraldine, I think that's a wonderful choice. I think I'll do it right now. That's some family I'm calling out to. I'm going to sing this about Uncle Bud. Uncle Bud, God rest his soul, was always trying to get out west. Revive forgotten times and old folklore. One night at the bottom of a bottle, he found something worth dying for, and built his own Colorado on the peaceful distant shore. You're probably thinking there's no way this could be true. Oh, and some Bible-thumping Christians would concur. And even though I wasn't in that room, I know God's love has never failed. And Colorado, take your breath away, I've heard. Oh yeah. If they could see him now, they'd understand things are seldom what they seem. Did the bottle kill him, or did it set him free? Next time that I see him, you know he won't look the same. maybe then we'll know just what God's love can do. Then all those doubting believers, they'll have a smile upon their face as Buzz Colorado takes even their breath away. Just gets a hold of me, because I never will forget how the Lord dealt with me about writing that song. Anyway, let's do this right here. Oh, we got to kick a little more mama in here. We ain't done with mama tonight. On the outskirts of a small town, down a dirt road, on a hill, in an old white framed house, at that chair she would kneel. Our burdens were lifted every time she spoke my name. Yeah, God smiled at the devil when my mama prayed. Yeah, I know about crazy living outside the line, and I've been too far gone, way too many times. It's no wonder I'm happy and feeling brand new, 'cause mama and Jesus kept pulling me through. Aren't you thankful tonight for praying, mama? Maybe a praying grandpa, just somebody that was standing in for you. You'd think that by now I would be far alone. But trouble grows easy from the bad seeds I've sown. But I stand here forgiven, and all the credit for pulling me through. Now her old chair don't match nothing in this new house of mine, but I keep it to remind me of each tear that she's cried. Now she's gone to heaven. Someday I will go too, 'cause mama and Jesus kept pulling me through. tell you what she did over and over again. She connected us with the infectious grace of God. Brand new album, Infected by Grace. Not looking for a cure. See, it's out of my hands, not up to me anymore. Nothing I do will change where I stand. So I rest in His righteousness, infected by grace. Think about these words as I sing them. A little bit of grace goes a long, long way. Where you miss the mark, His favor congregates. So if you think that my old life is all I deserve, think again. I'm a new man. I'm infected by grace, not looking for a cure. See, it's out. To me anymore, nothing I do will change where I stay. So I rest in His righteousness, infected by grace. Here's the verse. I caught it through love from a man on a tree, and if you get too close, you catch it from me. I'm contagious with faith, attracted to fear and despair. Spreading cold everywhere. That's what we're doing here tonight. I'm infected by grace, not looking for a cure. See, it's out of my hands, not up to me.
We'll live on as I lean on my
faith. I've already prayed. I've been in touch. I know Jesus loves me, and I know how much. When times get tough, God's faith kicks in. Oh, and even though I struggle through some pain, I know hope will always come with each new day. I've already prayed. Stepped out to get that paper when I heard that awful sound. So I rushed down the street to try and lend a hand. Through the broken glass, the old man forced a smile. So I leaned in as he began to. Oh, but what he said just took my breath away. I've already prayed. I've been in touch. Oh, I know Jesus loves me, and I know how much. When times get tough,
stories, painting pictures, melodies and words that rhyme. People ask me how I do it, what makes a lyric win. I say we all have inspiration. I've seen it time and time again. I'm quick to take the credit for the songs that come my way, knowing just above the paper I get help with what I say. Like brush strokes on white canvas, colors merge with perfect blend. I'm applauded as the master, and all I did was hold a pen. The songwriter lives within me. am just the one who holds the pain. Oh man, thank you so much for letting me sing that song. It means a lot to me. Well, let's get this thing kicked up a little bit. Hey, Betty Edwards' car.
Well, you never gonna find me in a three-piece suit, judging and condemning all those folks in the pews. Religion never did what grace can do for the lost. No, it hasn't. This guitar I play makes a fine pulpit. I can sing you a sermon you won't ever forget. And I do it all from the country side of the cross. Yeah, the country side of the cross is where I come from. A little west of Calvary, that place where grace was born. It's real good news music coming to you. So come on, you see, all your debts you held to the tree. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross. I thank God for Twitty, Haggard and Jones. You see, I learned a lot from their country song. Drinking, cheating, and love all come with a cost. So I ride about life and baptize in faith. Ask for peace and joy and amazing grace. Give the devil a fit from the countryside of the cross. Yeah, the countryside of the cross is where I come from. A little west of Calvary, that place where grace was born. It's real good news music coming to you outside of the bar. So come on, you see, all your debts are nailed to the tree. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross. If you just give me 3 minutes, I'll tell you all you need to know. 'Cause I won't try to be something I'm not. It's in my soul. Not gonna waste your time, mess your ass, preach about your right and wrong. Come on, you see, all your debts are nailed to the tree. There's still a whole lot of room at the countryside of the cross.
Out of the cross. Man, I'll tell you, this night has just flown by. We've had some wonderful people that have joined us tonight. Thank all of you. Patsy Manuel. Now that sounds like my mom. Hey, Mama. How you and Dad doing? God, I've been missing y'all. Been thinking about you a lot. Well, let me catch you up here. Barbara Moreland. Judy Hull, how are you? Let's see, who else we got? Bridget King. Let's see, Betty Kaufman, I think I got you. All right, well, we got a good group here. I tell you what, it's been a wonderful night. It's been really special, and everything is going good, and feeling good, and man, I'm just a rocking and rolling here tonight, excited about all the good things that are coming. Hey, Carolyn Story, and maybe we can get something going here. Let's see.
Well, I wandered so aimless, I feel with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. And Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow and sad. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
We sure have enjoyed having all of you on tonight.
Yeah, don't forget to go by MikeManuel.com.
And of course, here in just about 2 minutes, you can call after the show's over. And we'll take your order if you want to do it that way.
Yeah, I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more light. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow and sad. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I was a fool to wander and stray. Straight is the gate and narrow is the way. Then Jesus came like a stranger and I'm like a blind man. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Whoa, I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow and sad. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Hey, God bless you. We love you. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good night. God bless you.